car's waiting for you, DW. I have to get to school. Hi, Grandma.
I received some complaints about yesterday's slideshow, so I've decided to alter today's lesson plan with something more interesting.
Yes!
A little math quiz.
Quick, I heard there's Boston cream pie today. We have to hurry before it's all gone.
It's my fault, Buster. You shouldn't hang around me. I've been having rotten luck.
It's your lucky day. Fresh out of the oven. I'll give both of you extra big slices.
Arthur, maybe your luck has changed because of that pencil.
That's ridiculous. Who ever heard of a lucky pencil? There, see how lucky I am? My money's stuck.
Poke them through with the pencil.
Like, this is really gonna work.
I'm telling you, Arthur, it's the best charm I've ever seen.
How could something as normal as a pencil be lucky? Besides, all it can do is get free soda.
What's wrong with that?
Good work, Mr. Reed. You got an A on that surprise quiz.
You're right, Buster. It's the world's luckiest pencil. And it's mine.